How many in your party?
Just two. Do you think I could ride by myself?
You want your own row?
Actually, I'd love my own boat, if I could.
Wait, I got a capacity to maintain. Unless you're...
Unless I'm what?
Never mind, you're not.
Look, I'd really appreciate it if you could make an exception just this once.
All right. It's only because I've seen you on here like 30 times. I guess you've earned it.
Thanks, Dal. VIP narration would sync up. I might not have a recording, but today I am a VIP. I'm going to read it myself. As we cross the second threshold of our international tour, I ask you to imagine a world much like the one you see before you, a world without boundaries, a world in which you are free to reach beyond any ocean, over any mountain, across any continent, and connect with others at any point on the globe. Oh, I've imagined it. Technological advancements are quickly reshaping our world, in a sense, making it smaller than the one we're accustomed to. Smaller. That's the name of the world. We have graduated from watching recorded newsreels in movie theaters to live news programs on televisions, bringing the rest of the world right into our living rooms. But advancements won't end there. Imagine sending a quick message from a remote mountain to the Bavarian Alps to a friend pedaling her bike past Buckingham Palace. Yeah. Imagine simultaneously exchanging photos of the moon from London Bridge with a stargazer at the Eiffel Tower. Imagine sharing live music from the Moulin Rouge with a puppeteer in Barcelona. Imagine sharing motion pictures of yourself, singing and dancing at the Tower of Pisa, the Taj Mahal, the shores of Easter Island, to everyone around the world in a single instant. Imagine everyone being able to do all of this and more on a device that fits in your pocket, potentially uniting this world through the infinite power of communication. Oh, I better put this on. Right. There's the Eiffel. Here goes nothing. It worked? It worked! Thanks for the pin, Ray! Turn back now.
Good afternoon. Please step aboard the transport. The site is active.
Recording. Please rewind now.